After years and years of knocking on doors, being turned down, here I am. That's what you call incident, and that's what also known as sense of discovery.
It's Major, J-Mac, and Fro.
Listen to the right dude right now.
HoodHype.com.
If you ain't here, you ain't nowhere. HoodHype.com, nigga.
I didn't mean that, hey Whitey, neither. That was accidental.
I got you. It's cool. I'll hold on to that.
That shit was not on purpose, man. Not on purpose. What's good with y'all, man? It's 8:30 on a thirsty fucking Thursday, and we're late as shit. And I'm sorry. I am sorry, man. Hey, we're going to try to do better.
Running a little behind, man. Yeah, come
it's
on.
It's a new year. And
that's why I started putting 7:30 or so.
Or so?
I think email.
Or so gets us to like 7:50. Maybe 8 o'clock tops. Man, oh man, dog. We at 8:30. That's about a bitch. That shit's fucked up, man. But yo,
yeah,
it is what it is, man. Yeah. We in the building. We live, man. And unfortunately, man, we without Fro again, man. Hopefully we can get him back next episode, though, man. So we rocking Mr. Virtual Fro is in this motherfucker one more again. What's good, Fro?
Come home. Come home. Go to your home. Don't you want to go to your home, man?
Hell yeah, man. We going to make a resolution, man. We didn't really do... I mean, we did some. Is it last show?
Yeah, kind of.
Kind of, yeah. But yeah. We going to make a... Can we try that?
Or a Hood Hype resolution? To do
that? Yeah, to that. We will be no later than like 8. I ain't going to dare say 7:30. That's just fucking ridiculous. That ain't going to happen. So
do you believe we used to have a 7 o'clock show time?
Ain't that crazy? That's just bad.
Which means we went on at 8?
So, yeah, man, I don't know, man. We'll think about it.
I'm down with it. I'm down. I mean, okay. It's easy for me. I can say that all day. Well, actually, it's not because today is all my fault. So.
Yeah, I mean, your fault is preparation. We trying to do shit right.
8 o'clock it is.
Trying to surprise y'all motherfuckers. You know how we do, man. But shit happens. So, yeah, that's our resolution, man. No later than 8. We're going to try to do that. And if we go wrong, then we're going to have to come up with some punishment for ourselves.
Now we should do that. Do like a swear jar for lateness.
Yeah, we have to do some shit. Something cool. So, yeah, we're wrong with that, man. So, how y'all motherfuckers feeling, man? 2012?
Is that a good punishment for the shake weight?
What's that? What you mean?
You got to sit in the corner with the shake weight?
Yeah, that's funny. Everybody take a turn? Yeah, that's funny.
Whoever made us late has to sit in the corner with the shake weight.
There we go. I like that shit.
If you're late, you shake the weight. I don't know. Okay.
That's what it is, man. So, yo, got a special blender to bump it, man. And it's... We're going to get into it later. I'm going to break it all down. But we're not doing the ordinary. We're going outside of the box, man. Give y'all let y'all guess and think about it for a second. But we got that coming up, man. Lots of hip-hop talk. Got some political convo, which is nothing new. You know we talk politics from time to time. We got to touch on a little bit. We got a question that was thrown at the Hood Hype Twitter. And we thought, you know what? Instead of even trying to tackle that in 140 characters, you're like, fuck that, man. We're going to bring it to the show.
Oh, yeah.
And we're going to discuss it and break that shit down.
Because we're always talking about the political conspiracy theory shit.
Always, man. So we got that shit on deck, man. Let me run down some of these shout outs while we at it. Off Twitter, we got iStandard, DJ Carmageddon, Fatboy WPG, Paul Mooney Jr., Cherokee 181. Then off Facebook, we got Paul Hassan Ali Gray, Quick Wits, Sergio Romero, Abram Taylor, Adam Morris, Colin Taylor, Stephen S.J. Johnson, man. What's good with all y'all fine people?
Thank you for supporting.
Yes, indeed, man. And then, man, how y'all New Year's? What'd you do? Did you get fucked up?
Man, I got so fucked up. I mean, I got so fucked up. This is the first time I've ever heard anybody say this. My wife told me that, she says, dude, you were sitting on the coffee table at 3 in the morning, talking to yourself. She said, you were saying some of the most fucked up shit. I slept on the couch because I didn't want to leave you alone.
Oh, Jesus,
I swear to God, she said I was saying some really fucked up shit. No joke. Yeah.
End of the world type shit or what?
I don't know. I mean, she won't even tell me. She's like, all I'm going to say is it was fucked up. So I don't know if I was saying shit like, yeah, I want to fist your asshole, too. I don't know what the fuck I was saying.
Yeah, that's fucked up,
all I know is I was saying some fucked up shit. And it must have been end of days shit because she wouldn't leave me alone. But I was drunk and high off.
Tell her to get a notebook next time, man. Write that shit down.
Or better yet, I said, why didn't you record it?
Hell yeah, man.
Why didn't you grab the video camera? I want want to see
my wife
does,
man. I got some gems, man. I be saying some stupid shit. For real. When she read it back, I be like, what? I said that? So, yeah, man. Shots are getting fucked up.
She said I was saying racial slurs, cursing people outside my race.
The truth comes out, you motherfucker. Man, oh, man. So, nah, man. Shit, we was in Grand Rapids, man, over in Ill One's hometown, man. Oh, shots no to shit. Ill One and the whole gun rule.
Did you catch up with Illy?
Nah, man. He, I was tweeting about it, and he's like, man, I missed it. He's like, you know, we could have linked up. We took the kids over to fucking, it's like a meat market for children, man, where it's just games, yeah. And they just run and act retarded for like 2 hours. So we did that shit and let them go crazy, and then we got drunk. And I was on Twitter, man, talking to the whole, I got to come up with a name for these. We got a certain collection of niggas. Yeah. You know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, yeah.
That drink like we drink and go
and
hard.
Always telling everybody about what they're drinking.
Exactly, man. And so I was, you know, tweeting at them niggas and everybody else for the whole fucking night, man. That's the team, man. So salute to them cats. We had a good ass time, though, man. Shit was dope, man. So I hope you out there had a great 2012, man. I'm glad you're still fucking with us for
glad
the new year.
Glad we're still
here. Yes, indeed, man. Glad everybody made it through the new year. That's some good shit, man. So, man, yo, you ready to have a drink real soon? What are we going to drink with?
Well, I got this nasty leftover New Amsterdam.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Yeah.
Oh, music?
Real fast, too, man. I got this is a present from one of our people. It's the Hood Hype sample. Remember the
Welcome
shit?
Welcome to Bass.
Oh, yeah.
That don't sound like the sample I'm talking about. It's Welcome supposed to be the shit for the old intro.
Slow B.
Oh, what?
Yes. Yeah, that's not the old Hood Hype intro.
Oh, shit.
Hood, Rich, Bass.
Oh, I
thought you
about to
say Hood Hype.
What
the fuck is this?
I'm rolling through these six. I got bitches on deck. These niggas fuck with me because I have respect. Because I play freestyle, they gotta cut me a check. All these bitches on my dick, I just want some sex. I say, that's alright, baby, you're okay. Man, my name's Lil Buzz, and I'm here to stay. Man, my name's Bass God. Come fuck with me. All these bitches on my dick, and I just want you to see. I got bitches, yeah. I got bitches, yeah. I got bitches, yeah. I got bitches, yeah.
Market Fresh, you're an asshole.
My name's Lil B.
That's a delayed Christmas gift from Margie, man. I'm going to fade that down while we drink.
Oh, that's fucked up.
What we got, man? What you sipping on?
Oh, but well, I don't know. Do you want
God
this?
Damn, that's terrible.
Do you want this or do you want your
shit? I'll take that shit. Oh. Your little G has no talent. I swear to God.
Dude, look, seriously, one of these nights we should try rapping like this motherfucker because I think it'd be easy.
Yeah, I think so too.
Shout out to the old Dirty Diana sample. Hood Hype. Bring it underground.
I got bitches. Yeah. There we go, man.
You need a shot. Shoot one back. Where you're at?
Yeah, exactly, man. 158, man. Take a shot with the team.
Woo! That was that bad that time.
Nah, that ain't bad. It's better than last time. That shit must have been mellow, man. Shit sound decent. But, yo, you know how we always do it. I think we've done it for, I don't know, how many years straight, man. We always kick off the first episode of the new year with the homie skills.
Yeah.
Does he do anything else? It's like the one track he come out with every year and it be in iTunes.
We just played the one.
Yeah.
Regular guy.
Yeah, well, that was, 2 years ago? Shit, it's been a while, man. So this is, you made an interesting observation, man. Just listen to the 2011 wrap up and just notice.
Listen to the lyrics.
Yeah, listen to the lyrics and see if y'all pick up on any traits. And then we're going to come back and refresh y'all real quick, man. This is Skills 2011 wrap up. Hoodhype.com, baby. Happy New Year, motherfuckers. Let's go.
Well, excuse me. Take a few minutes to mellow. We'll be right back.
What's that?
You didn't mention Hood Hype going to A3C.
Nah, that somehow missed the list, man. Now, you mentioned something that I really didn't, it didn't hit me. And we about to go ahead and do some homework.
Yeah.
You said, I think there was five hip-hop references in the whole, what was it, 3 minutes and 35 seconds. They for being an MC, that's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
So has hip-hop really gotten that, I don't want to say, I mean, whack, just irrelevant to the point where
there's nothing to talk about?
Ain't nothing to talk about? Or what? So we pulled 2005, man, just as a quick rewind, and to see if...
By comparison,
how much shit he was talking about back in 2005, man. So we're going to run this through real quick for y'all, man. We'll be right back.